I think what's been interesting about the conference is the way in which in Luxembourg people embrace startups around new technology, helps them to grow. I think raising the profile of those companies on a more European basis might be good. Tim Berners-Lee, of all people, deadly dull to listen to when he's doing conferences, but the substance of his conversation and what he thinks about is normally about 4 years, 5 years ahead of where everybody else is, and it takes us that long to catch up, and so you don't realise how inspiring he is till about 2 or 3 years after you've heard him. Customer focused, it would make a refreshing change. Too many IT companies are technology focused and not outcome and customer focused. I think keen to share in benefit and not just to focus on profit, because I think longer term gains is good. And I think actually for a company and for a customer there's mutual benefit there. And I think more social conscience would be helpful as well, because digital divide is a real problem, I think, still in the UK and in Europe. Interesting. I don't think there's as few as people think. I mean, in the engineering side, in the development and programming side, I would accept that. But I look at my own management team in Essex. Of my 9 managers that report to me, 5 of them are women. The work I've done in the Middle East, the majority of CIOs in Middle Eastern countries are women as well. So I don't think it's as straightforward as not that many women in IT. I think there is a real issue around programmers, and I think that's partly down to a lot of them coming from the engineering background, which is still male dominated. So perhaps some changes at university would be good. Customer focus again. I get very, very good technicians. If I ask them to explain how that will help residents or help business, too often I get prospective employees that can't answer that question. If you can't put IT in the context of the real world, I think big data, speaking about that later, is a very big challenge. I think it's less around the data itself and what we need to find within it. I think there's an ongoing challenge on legacy IT, which is about moving from old systems to new, and I think there's still much more to do around joining up IT infrastructure, especially on networks. Oh, on my phone, Apple, on my desktop and on my computers, Microsoft, very much so. The iPad looks nice, but has severe limitations, and per user, they're very expensive. Both. Facebook for home, LinkedIn for work. I'd probably still be working in policy in central government. I spent a lot of my time working in education policy and economic policy. Very interesting, very exciting, but quite abstract.